Hi, I'm Danny, Reddick, Retik, whatever you want to call me, but I just want to interrupt for like less than a minute, like super quick about how this video came about. I mean, I didn't think I'd be filming Adam LZ. He's got 1.7 million subs, he lives nowhere near me, but somehow he wound up coming to a drift event, and I didn't hear about it in any of his recent videos, so when I saw his car, at the drift event, I just imagined that it was someone who liked Adam, who liked his car, and decided to make a replica of his car. And every time I saw him drifting, I was like, wow, he literally has so much detail into replicating the same car as Adam LZ. Little did I realize that it was Adam LZ, and I should have went over and said hi and been like, what's up? But I have a lot of footage throughout this video. I know it's a very long video. I try to cut it down, but I didn't want to just make this video only about Adam LZ because there's a lot of other guys that put their work and effort into their cars and drifted them that night. So I hope you guys enjoy this, and I'll be making more videos about drifting in this area, and Adam LZ might come around hopefully sometime. If we knew that he was around here, we would have a lot more people coming to show up, because I know there's a lot of people around here that like him. Well, I hope you guys enjoy the rest of this video. Peace out. Ah!
That was solid. No. No, he was all asphalt. We're gonna share a nice kiss together. Thank God you didn't hit me.